friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, we are about to see very important topic, that is characteristics of IoT. Now, what do you mean by characteristics of IoT? So the characteristic of IoT refers to the distinctive features, or we can say attributes, that are commonly associated with entire IoT ecosystems. These characteristics outline the key aspects and capabilities of IoT devices and networks. Now let me present the IoT characteristics in brief that I will be discussing shortly in more detail. Connectivity, sensing and perception, dynamic and self-adapting, self-configuring, interoperable communication protocols, unique identity, heterogeneity, integrated into information network, scalability, security and privacy, and finally automation and control. Now let us discuss the first characteristics of IoT, which is connectivity. Interconnection of IoT devices. Now as we know, IoT devices are connected to the internet or other networks, enabling communication and data exchange between devices, systems and users. Anyone, anywhere, anytime can connect. Then this should be guaranteed at all time. For example, the connection between people through internet devices like mobile phones and other gadgets, and we can also consider a connection between internet devices such as routers, gateways, sensors, etc. Now let us moving on to the next IoT characteristic, sensing and perception. Now IoT devices are equipped with sensors, actuators and perception capabilities to gather data from their environment and interact with physical objects. Now in order to sense, sensors come into picture. Sensors are devices that can detect changes in the environment such as temperature, light, sound or movement. In IoT systems, sensors are embedded into devices, allowing them to collect data about the environment. Now let us discuss about actuators. So actuators are devices that can interact with the environment such as turning on lights, opening or closing the doors, or controlling the speed of a motor. In IoT systems, actuators are embedded into devices, allowing them to perform actions based on data collected by sensors. To sum up, sensors and actuators together allow IoT devices to collect the data about the environment, process that data, and take action based on the results. This makes it possible to automate a wide range of processes and tasks, such as home automation, energy management, and predictive maintenance. Now moving on to the third important characteristic of IoT, which is dynamic and self-adapting capability. Let's discuss about adaptability to changing contexts. Now IoT devices and systems may have the capability to dynamically adapt with the changing context and take actions based on their operating conditions, users' context, or sensed environment. For example, consider a surveillance system comprising of a number of surveillance cameras. Now the surveillance cameras can adapt their modes, for example, to normal or infrared night modes based on whether it is day or night. Cameras could switch from lower resolution to higher resolution modes when any motion is detected and alert nearby cameras to do the same. In this example, the surveillance system is adapting itself based on the context and changing conditions. Next IoT characteristic is self-configuring capabilities. Now what do you mean by that? So it means ability to change parameters based on the ongoing situation. Consider weather monitoring, for instance, allowing a large number of devices to work together to provide accurate weather condition. Now these devices have the ability to configure themselves in association with the IoT infrastructure, set up the networking and fetch latest software upgrades with minimum manual or user intervention. Now let us explore the next characteristic, which is interoperable communication protocols. IoT devices may support a number of interoperable communication protocols and can communicate with other devices and also with the infrastructure. Now all these devices are connected and sharing data to one another with different protocols at different levels. So that IoT infrastructure must be enabled with protocol conversion mechanism to send the data up to the final point. Example of some IoT protocols are Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Ethernet, IPv4, TCP, UDP, HTTP, etc., which we are about to discuss in the future coming videos. Now moving on to the next IoT characteristic, which is unique identity. Each IoT device has a unique identity and a unique identifier, such as an IP address or a URI, Uniform Resource Identifier. Now IoT systems may have intelligent interfaces which adapt based on the context, allow communicating with users and the environmental context. IoT device interfaces allows user to query the devices, monitor their status and control them remotely in association with the control, configuration and management infrastructure. Now let's focus on the next IoT characteristic, which is heterogeneity. Heterogeneity in Internet of Things is one of the key characteristics. Simple meaning of heterogeneity is differences among various IoT devices and platforms. Now devices in IoT are based on different hardware platforms and networks, and it can interact with other devices or service platforms through different networks. IoT architecture should support direct network connectivity between heterogeneous networks. Now the key design requirements for heterogeneous things and their environments in IoT are scalability, modularity, extensibility, and interoperability. Moving further, next IoT characteristic is integration into information network. Now IoT devices are usually integrated into information network that allows to communicate and exchange data with other devices and systems. IoT can be dynamically discovered in the networks by other devices and or the network and have the capability to describe themselves to other devices or user applications. For example, a weather monitoring node. Now this node can describe its monitoring capabilities to another connected node so that they can communicate and exchange data with one another. Thus, the data from a large number of connected weather monitoring IoT nodes can be aggregated and analyzed to predict the perfect weather condition. So this integration into the information network helps in making IoT systems smarter, due to the collective intelligence of the individual devices in collaboration with the entire infrastructure. Next IoT characteristic is scalability. Now what do you mean by it? It means growing numbers of IoT devices on a daily basis. So as we know, the IoT ecosystem is witnessing a rapid growth in the number of interconnected devices. As a result, an IoT infrastructure must possess the capacity to accommodate this substantial expansion. Additionally, the volume of data generated within this context is very vast that requires appropriate data management strategies. Now moving on to the next characteristic, that is security and privacy. IoT security and privacy are paramount in ensuring the protection of sensitive data and mitigating risk that is associated with interconnected devices. Now, robust security measures such as encryption, authentication, and regular updates are necessary to safeguard IoT systems against any unauthorized access and cyber threats. Additionally, implementing privacy safeguards such as transparent consent mechanism and adherence to privacy regulations is crucial to protect individuals' personal information collected by IoT devices. So a comprehensive approach to IoT security and privacy is very essential to build trust, foster innovation, and maintain the integrity of IoT ecosystems. Now moving on to the last IoT characteristic, that is automation and control. IoT automation and control revolutionize industries by enabling efficient and intelligent management of physical objects and systems. Through this automation, IoT devices can autonomously perform tasks, optimize processes, and respond to the changing conditions without human intervention. Now, this capability enhances productivity, reduces operational cost, and streamlines workflows in various domains, from manufacturing and logistics to smart homes and agriculture. So, with this IoT control, user can remotely monitor and manage connected devices, gaining real-time insights and enabling convenient control from anywhere via mobile applications or web interfaces. So this empowers individuals and organizations to achieve greater control, convenience and efficiency in their daily operation. So hope you enjoy this video. If you still have any query, just post the comment into the comment box. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.